So here's how to get water moisture out of the salt shaker so that your salt doesn't clump up, which makes it easier to get out. So first we'll open up the salt shaker with the back of the spoon, and then we'll just take some regular white rice and put it in the salt shaker. And the rice will draw the moisture out of the salt. Then we can add our salt in with the rice, and we'll keep it dry.